Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Tired of having cabin fever? Well, consider a California day trip. One of the grimmest stories of westward migration happened at what is now called Donner Pass in the High Sierra. A party of immigrants, mostly from the Midwest, got stranded in winter snows after taking a non-effective shortcut. Of the 87 stuck there, 46 survived. I'm Dennis Daly.